to Logansport this year. The store agreed to be part of the redevelopment happening at the Logansport Mall. Mayor Dave Kitchell has not released the name of the retailer. He says he's waiting for a few more papers to be signed to make it official. According to Kitchell, a Chicago developer has options to purchase the mall. The developer is working to solidify at least a dozen new stores. Kitchell says the mall's staple stores like Sears and JCPenney's will not be returning, but the new stores going in will cater to the new generation of shoppers.
Is a regeneration with newer brands that are more update, and I think we have to adjust our expectations, say we're not going to get those companies back, but we're going to get something else that we are using in other places that have come along that are the next generation of retail.
Kitchell says the late 80s is the last time the Logansport Mall had seen a rebirth. They plan to break ground this year. Well, the U.S. women's national soccer team